In this video, I'll show you how to remove a blank page or any page in Microsoft Word. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. As you can see here, I have a blank page on my document and it needs to be removed. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can remove it. Okay, so first you need to click on Home. And then you need to click on the paragraph icon here. Then you can see it's selected. You can see it says page break. That's how you know you've clicked on it. Then you're gonna click view. And then you're gonna click on draft. And now you're gonna look for where your blank page is. And then, so here it is, and you're gonna select the break page, and then you're gonna right click and click cut. So by doing that, you're basically deleting the blank page. Now click on home, and then click back on view, and then click on print layout, and you can see that my blank page is gone. So this is just to show you that it's done. It's now gone. Now click back on the paragraph to remove the icons that we had there. And there you go, your blank page is gone. I hope this video was helpful for you. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.